Roy, where did you go?
I was thinking about something.
Did you have the audit dream again?
Maybe.
Roy, you know you don't have to worry about that anymore.
Thank you for reminding me. And I did have a customer that called me up. I trained him on documenting Calibrator and documenting software. And 3 months later, I got a phone call. Roy, I just got audited and it was awesome. Which is the last thing you'd expect to hear.
Right.
So what he said was, the auditor came over and looked over his shoulder and say, show me this. Well, if everything is not in the paper filing system, but it's actually electronic, you type it up, boom, you hit enter and it's on the screen. Okay, show me this. Tag number 7. And then bring me up a calibration certificate. Bring that up. It was calibrated with this calibrator. Well, show me that calibrator. You pull that up. That was calibrated at this calibration lab. And the auditor was done and went away. As long as you can answer the questions, then that's half the battle.
So essentially, the best way to prepare for an audit is to remove paper from the process. And hopefully, with the calibration software, you can store and manage plant structure, calibration procedures, due dates, instrumentation, your reference standards, and your calibration certificates.
That's right. And if you are being audited, it means that you are in an accreditation level of some sort. And what that means is you document your process. You document what you're going to do. And then you follow that process. And finally, you have to prove it. And that's the whole point of an audit. Did you do what you said you were going to do? And if everything's electronic, then it's far easier to pull up.
So there's no more need for calibration audit nightmares.
Thank you.